gentlemen.
I am Ankit Shinde.
And I, Arjun Pushkarna.
From River. Yeah, from River Thailand. Presenting our induction for year
2021. So let's begin.
Next slide. So the topic of our presentation is the case study on the rise of ULTRATECH cement. Next. So we move on to the objective. So if I say that I've been very passionate about cement since the very beginning of my life, and so, like my co-presenters have said that I've liked my Scorpio since the very beginning, I'd be lying. And if I say I got like 2 bags of cement on my way over, that also, you know, it'd be lying.
Actually, the cement industry is a very poor industry as such, because we as a youngster has nothing to do with. Like, we are for MACD, Tesla and everything, but why cement industry?
So
we have trying to present you the most glamorous cement industry advertisement. So I think you will love it. So light, please light. Sound. So that was awesome, I think. Who could have believed that even models can be used in such a fashionable way and in glamorous way for the cement industry? So, the content.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to the content. So, this is a list of the extensive list of the contents that we'll be trying to cover in the remaining 7 minutes. Next slide.
So this is the introduction. So ULTRATECH basically is not an individual company. This company belongs to Aditya Birla Cement. So it's a part of Aditya Birla Group, founded in 1983 by Kumar Mangalam Birla, who is the founder. And the current managing director is KK Maheshwari, if I'm not wrong. And the headquarter of this company is in Mumbai. And if I want to tell, this is the largest company with the largest market share, with having, like, it manufactures the largest grey cement, mixture concrete and the white cement. And the tagline is, as all of you know, the engineer's choice.
So the products that the ULTRATECH cement bring to us are ULTRATECH Concrete Plus, ULTRATECH Concrete Free Flow, Concrete Hypercon, Duracon and Premium. All of these have been made from a very premium raw materials and are actually outperforming all the other cement brands in the market. Next
slide. So this is very new concept in Indian cement industry. Actually, it has been started at the mid of 2000 somewhere. So this is called M20 grade OPC ready mix concrete mixer, which has been majorly used by all the major players like ULTRATECH, Amuja, ACC. So what basically this is? So this concrete truck has been filled by our concrete in the base area. Like, it's a base plant somewhere nearest to the customer location. And it has been filled and it has been rotated continuously till it reaches to the customer location. So what happens is that way the concrete doesn't get hardened and it is not getting wasted. And what happens is that the customer location, the side area would be very small. So it is directly used to fill up the concrete there. In this way, they save concrete to cement ratio and they save the money part. It is more economical compared to mixing a concrete at the customer location. So this is a very new concept and it has been used by ULTRATECH in an efficient way.
So we move on to the distribution network. So the Aditya Birla Group has 20 integrated units, 26 grinding units, 7 bulk terminals, 1 clinkerization plant for grey cement, 1 integrated white cement unit, 2 wall care putty plants, and over 100 RMC plants, like he said. So the distribution network is about 80,000 partners across the country, with a market reach of 80% Indian cities. And they also have international reach, that is in UAE, Bahrain, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka.
So guys, the ULTRATECH is the only cement industry in India which covers more than 80% geographical area of India. So it's actually present in every part of India. Next slide. So these are the competitors of ULTRATECH. You can see it's a JK Super Cement ACC, which is Associated Cement Company, which is also one of the major player. Now it's a Amuja Cement. This is also one of the major player. There's a Birla Shakti. So Birla Shakti doesn't belong to Aditya Birla. It's a different company located in Kolkata. And the last one is a Shree Cement. Okay, next slide. Okay, so these are the two types of cement. It's a OPC and PPC. So OPC is the old form of cement, and OPC is basically high strength, PPC in initial state. So initial strength, they get a high strength, and the full form of OPC is ordinary Portland cement.
And the strength of PPC is better than OPC in the long term, and it's better against aggressive weather. It shows it is available in all the specific grades of the cement, and it's cheaper than OPC. Next slide.
No, wait, wait. So, no, go back. So OPC actually, it is unfavorable at the location where the rainfall is high, because it doesn't give that good amount of strength. That's the reason OPC has been replaced by PPC. So basically OPC and PPC are the same. Just PPC have the additional part which is called pozzolanum. And OPC adds three grades of cement, 33G, 43 and 53. Next slide. So this is the we get one whole packet of cement. So this is the rate of cement in all over India, and guys, this is the original one we got from India Mart. So OPC is, you'll see the prices of OPC is higher than PPC. So it's around 364, 350 for ACC, 265, 245, 260 and 245. But still people prefer PPC because OPC and PPC doesn't make that difference. Okay, yeah, next slide. So this is the revenue of ULTRATECH Cement, where me and Arjun have waste our sweat and blood here. So this is the graph. You can see there is a exponential growth of ULTRATECH from 2014 to 19, where 14 was not a fiscal year where the cement industry was growing, but still ULTRATECH managed to grow at 20,280 crore. So in Indian rupees revenue, and it's been exponentially increased, and the latest figure is 35,105 crore. Next slide. And this is the market share. You can see the total market size is 85,100 crore, and you can see the highest market share has been covered by ULTRATECH, which is 35%. And if you want to calculate in calculator, it will be the exact amount, 35,150. Next slide. And this is a capacity addition where we get from Bloomberg. And this is three major players are in comparison. You can see ACC, ULTRATECH, and Polymer. You will see the ULTRATECH is growing exponentially and other are stagnant. Next slide.
So STP analysis, segmentation, target groups and positioning. So Aditya Birla Group is targeting all the markets, tier 1, tier 2, tier 3 cities, public sector, private sector and customer builders. And it's positioning high strength, it's a reliable cement brand, and we've all been using it somewhere. Next slide.
So marketing strategies, you can see that the marketing strategies for ULTRATECH is used in the Chakde India, and they also uses the barren wall in all the it's all remote area where they paint the wall with the ULTRATECH. In this way they do advertisement, and they have opportunity advertising, which I'll explain in later slide. And there's also eco-friendly cement, which uses the ingredients which are not hazardous to the environment. Next slide.
So the major projects of Ultra Birla Group, ULTRATECH Cement, sorry, Burj Khalifa, New International Terminal, Mumbai, Bangalore Metro Rail, and Bandra Worli Sea Link. Next.
So these are the major acquisitions, and in which the major part was the L&T, which was acquired by ULTRATECH on 2004 from Chandrapur. And there is one more which is called JK of Gujarat, JK Cement of Gujarat, which was acquired by ULTRATECH in 2013 when the cement industry was not that great. And they increased their capacity from 4 ton to 46.